Michael, before you get biker boots.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen to the guy who doesn't drive a hog to work every day.
Hey, everybody stop leaving and come look at this. A stress test machine. I always ace these things. You know who else always aces these things? My mom!
Stress level, moderate. Suggestion, cut back on the late night pies.
What?
Whoa!
You should do it, Skips. You'd be all, stress, never heard of it.
Nah, can we just go?
Come on, please, let's do it.
Fine. If it'll get us out of here quicker, I'll do it.
Stress level, critical.
Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Sir, are these your stress test results?
Yeah. Why?
And I regret to inform you that your stress levels are off the charts.
Whoa, how did that even happen?
Yeah, Skips, what made you so stressed?
Look, I'm fine. Can we just go?
No, I'm afraid you're not fine. Now, may I?
Whoa, Skips!
These are indicators of severe stress.
I guess I have been a little stressed out.
Sir, if you fail to reduce your stress level, you will die.
But he's immortal!
Who's the pharmacist here? Immortality won't save him on this one. I'm sorry, sir, but if you don't take immediate action to reduce your stress levels, you will die. Now, can I interest you in any bandages or breath strips?